Okay, I'm back for the next part, and I've been gathering some materials. So stuff right outside the base, really. Nickel ore, crystalline sulfur. And I've gathered together the materials I need to build the prawn suit jet upgrade and the prawn suit drill arm. Okay, so what I'm going to do. Stocked up with one plant one. Okay, I think I'm ready. Well, I nearly made a fatal mistake, but I've just remembered. Some of the ingredients I had stored in here, so I would have left these behind if I hadn't remembered, so taking that stuff out, leaving the seamoth behind. Get out of here. I'm going to use just the sea glide. This is going to kind of drain the power. Cyclops up top. Get away from the dangerous stuff down here. Enough oxygen, of course. I'll swim the rest of the way.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
It's a bit dark in here.
Engine powering up.
Cyclops. I will pilot the Cyclops. To where I've got the prawn suit. got some sharks. Hopefully they can't damage me. When we get into shallower waters, we need to watch out for them. I decided to focus on. I'll put a bit of attention into that prawn suit first before I do anything else. So, 500 meters. Hitting the bottom already. Oops.
Engine powering down.
I'm all right for power right now, though. Got all the materials I need on me, so. Come here, bladderfish. I'll go the rest of the way. Can't really pilot the Cyclops in the shallow waters. I'm back here. Oh, this has grown, look. I've got creek vine and seed clusters. Prawn suit. Oh, no.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I did something.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, dock it. Oh. I disassembled the the vehicle station thing here, didn't I? Ah, man. I have got the modification station. But I've taken all the useful stuff out of the lockers here. I do have a another creature decoy here. Disassembled it. The vehicle upgrade console. I disassembled it. Darn it. Space. Well, I guess I can't upgrade it here. Put all this in storage. All the materials I can't use. Back on the Cyclops should have grown by now. I don't know if I need to be keeping all of this now. Yeah, I guess I will. For emergencies. So, I've got the stuff in storage. Over here, take that, maybe the fire extinguishers. Now this is going to be interesting. Prawn suit back to the Cyclops, but without falling down any holes. This is not upgraded at all yet. My inventory's full anyway, isn't it? I could use some of those. Okay. attempt to get to the Cyclops in the prawn suit. Could be an issue.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Get the bleeding lights on. Okay, there's the prawn suit.
Engine powering up.
Ah. Oh, you see it open, look.
Engine. Powering down.
Oh, got to exit, of course. That's why I didn't take the seat. Right underneath. So this, I can access the upgrade modules here. But build them. Oh. Yes, I can build them. Oh. Of course. Yeah. Oh, this is great. So, store down there, and come over here, store, put the decoy, the fire extinguishers in there, come back over here, pick up my materials. Now I should be able to build using the Cyclops upgrade. I can't. Oh, the ones that... Oh no, it's the prawn suit, isn't it? It's prawn suit upgrades. Ugh. This is going to be a tough one. Right.
Engine powering up.
Thank you. sound horn is everywhere for some reason, I don't know why, but... I need to start heading back. It's going to be a hard decision. Oh, sunrise. Once I get back where I was, above the back above the cavern in nest area. If I get in that prawn suit and release, I won't be going back in again. So
engine powering down.
I need to make sure I'm in the right area first. Cavern in this direction. I'll be in the prawn suit and I'll be dropping right down here. Taking the Cyclops. So I'll put all the materials back. Now, I can eat a drink over here. So this is going to be risky. Right, I'm taking the Cyclops down. Saving it.
Engine powering up.
Going down. I can fire the creature decoys. Done that before, you idiot. What's the warning about? Oh crap. We're damaged.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Okay, I'm pretty close now. My base is right there, so... saving it again to be sure, and uh another creature that can attack, so I'm not going to bring the Cyclops. I'm going to bring the Cyclops all the way over here, because then I'll get attacked by that creature. So take out the sea.
Welcome. All systems online.
I'm out of aggro range back here. Come on, move! Is this, I'm worried about this gas stuff. Prawn suit now docked. I've got to get the stuff out of the inventory though. He's coming! He's coming! This is a hell of a job. Finally, the Prawn Suit jet upgrade. There. And the drill arm. Can't access the upgrades from here. Shit. access upgrades. You gotta do that. Oh. Done. Shit! Let's try it out. We're drilling. Those stuff is around here, and I can scan for it. So I've got some of those. Excellent. So uranite crystals. Got plenty of those. I'm going to need more storage, I think. What was it? Uranite. We store those. Also, I put more in here. Scanner range wasn't fully upgraded. Scan for nickel ore. Now this is going to be very good. If I can get rid of that. You attack my... nickel ore. I'm still showing up on the scan thing. But I got it. So I've got an upgrade. Which is enough to jump up. Maybe it won't get attacked. Oh no, that doesn't sound good. That might be damaging it. Okay, I'm going to take a break and look into further upgrades and what I can do, what I can build. Progress. Thanks for watching. See you next time.